department, and he's held down a 450-degree Fahrenheit, and it melts all those beads down to sticky, sticky Lego glue. And once it melts down to Lego glue, it sends it into this machine right here. And I need 2 volunteers. Would you like to help me? Would you like to help? Okay, guys, so I need you guys to put 2 hands right there, and on the count of 3, nope, on the count of 3, we're gonna push, okay? 1, 2, 3, push, guys! Alright, thank you so much. Okay, guys, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Alright, guys, so this machine right here is an impressor. It compresses the Lego glue down into the Lego brick. And once it compresses it down, this machine right here cools it down. And it takes us into the next room where the Legos are painted. So if everybody can follow me into the next room. Remember, thank you, have a black eye, guys. Thank you so much. So this machine is voice activated, and this is my favorite machine. She puts all the finishing touches on the Lego, and again, she's voice activated. So in order for this machine to work on the count of 3, I need you guys to say, we love Lego. 1, 2, 3.
We love Lego!
I'll give each one of you